Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to Elk Creek. Thanks for coming in on such a beautiful day to hear some folks that I am quite sure going to add even more sunshine to your afternoon. From Asheville, North Carolina, please give it up for the Jon Stickley Trio.
Thank you. thank you all so much for coming out and hanging out with us tonight. We're the Jon Stickley Trio from Asheville, North Carolina. And man, this is our first time in this area. What a beautiful place. Wow. We're going to do a tune now called Almost With You.
Thank you.
was another song we came up with called Slow Burn. We're going to take it back and do one of our earliest tunes now. A song that I came up with after just waking up one morning, sitting around the breakfast table, and we decided to call it Rice Dream.
Thank you.
That last tune is called Never Stop, and it's by a band called The Bad Plus. Their drummer produced a couple albums for us, and we later found out that that song was actually written for runway models for a fashion show, and it kind of gave us a little extra pep in our step when we learned that. And we also went to the store and got some nicer clothes. Do another one now that kind of came out during a kind of sad, intense time in my life, and decided to call it Plain Sight. Thank you. Thank you. Well, that's a tune written by my biggest hero on the guitar, Tony Rice. And it's a song called Manzanita. And that featured the one and only Lyndsay Pruett on the violin over here, y'all. And holding it down for us tonight is Hunter Deacon on the drums. We've been playing together a long time. Hunter's been with us almost 2 years now, and it is starting to feel really good. We're having a lot of fun touring around playing for everybody. And we're gonna go ahead and take it back to our roots now, which is bluegrass, believe it or not. Traditional bluegrass, we like it a lot. We still play it all the time. And we like to put our own weird spin on the classics. Sorry, Bill, we love you so much. But we're gonna do a Kenny Baker tune now, and Lyndsay really rips it up. It's called Bluegrass of the Backwoods. And then we're gonna take a short break and we'll be back with a whole nother set. So please stick around. And we've got some merch over here. We'd love to say hello to you. So thanks again.
Thank you.
Thanks. We'll be right back. Thank you. welcome back to the show. That was a brand new tune. It's our new single that we released a couple weeks ago. It's called Animate Object, and it's going to be on an upcoming album that will be out next spring. We're going to go ahead and do another tune that will also be on the new album, which is not released yet, but we shall be probably releasing it pretty soon. And it's a song, it's like we like to dance to it a little bit up here. It's called Don't Slip. Thank you. Thank you. That's the Birdland breakdown. We're going to do one of Lyndsay's compositions now off our latest album that we released called Maybe Believe. This is one of those songs that, because it came from Lyndsay's brain, it was really hard for my brain to understand. Kind of still is, so.
I think you got it now.
I don't know.
It's always a mystery to me in a very special way. Price of being nice.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Once again, Lyndsay Pruett on the violin. Thank you. Once again, y'all, Hunter Deacon back here tearing it up on the drums.
That last tune was called Echolocation. It's a little tribute to the great aquatic animal whale. The next tune we're going to play is yet another one of the new ones that we've been working on. We wrote it sort of having to do with a big rock slide that happened on I-40 between Knoxville and Asheville, where we all live. And we have to drive past it all the time, and it's a really terrible part of the road and falling apart all the time. So anyway, we wrote a song about it. It's called Harmon Din.
Thank you.
Well, once again, y'all, we're the Jon Stickley Trio. Lyndsay Pruett on the violin. Hunter Deacon back here on the drums.
And of course, give some love for our amazing band leader here, Jon Stickley.
We're going to do one more tune for you guys, send it kind of back to our Newgrass roots again with a tune by our biggest hero, Bela Fleck and the Flecktones. It's one of their tunes called Sinister Minister. Thank you. One more. We're down. We're so down. Thank you. This gig is making the inner child in me very happy for a few reasons, but the main one is horses keep going by. And when it's not a horse going by, it's a tractor. I've seen more horses and tractors going by than I ever have in my life playing a set, and I love it.
We'll see if we can get you a ride, Stickley.
Yeah, maybe a ride later? Oh, that would be great. Come out to these? I don't know. Cool, nice.
It's really awesome to come to a place we've never been and see so many familiar faces. So thank you, friends, for coming out to see us. Much appreciated.
Definitely. Thank you. One of the first tunes that Lyndsay ever taught me, way back when we started playing together, take you back to down south, Brazil, way south.
We down south.
Tico Tico. Thank y'all so much.
Thank you.
Thanks.